All my help comes from the Lord. If you don't know where your help comes from, you need to read the Word. Yes, I do. The Lord.
And you are listening to
LPJ
Spreaker Radio.
All your help comes from who?
From the Lord.
From the Lord. That was Reverend Clayton
Evans and the AARC Mass Choir.
I tell you, if you don't know where your help comes from, something is wrong with you. I'm telling you, all my help comes from the Lord.
Amen.
I don't know where yours come from, but I know.
I already
where
know where ours come
yeah.
from.
Come from the Lord.
The King of Kings and Lord of Lords.
I tell you, Lord have mercy.
And I got another verse for you tonight.
Bring it to me. The Word, the Sword.
John 7, verse 38. He that believeth on me, as the scripture has said, out of his belly shall flow rivers of living water.
Oh, yes. Did you hear that? He who believeth on me, out of his belly
shall flow rivers of living water.
Rivers of living water.
Amen.
Oh, I believe on him. I believe in him. Believe on him. Praise him. Praise on him. Lift him up.
Glorify his name.
Oh, yes. I believe in him. There's no other that I believe in and on him but the Heavenly Father.
That's right.
There's no other. I tell you, you heard that on LPJ.
Love, peace, and joy.
Right here on Speaker Radio with
Mr. and Mrs. Sweetthing.
Oh, yeah. We got more for the mind, more for the soul. Music. It is good for you.
This song really speaks the sentiments of my heart. I never lost my praise. I've lost some good friends along life's way. Some loved ones departed in heaven to stay. But thank God I didn't lose everything. I've lost faith in peace. Said they can. In the time of my crisis, they were never there. But in my disappointment, in my season of pain, one thing never wavered, one thing never changed. My fault.